Jesus, spare us this bullshit. I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fight.